So as you can see, there is a imported food market nearby Hwajangbae, bustling with all the imported stuff. Mm-hmm. Thanks to the Itailu, that is one road, one belt, things have really changed all these 3 years. China has been open to a lot of countries, so people importing goods into China has been very favorable, has been very easy.